Assalamu alaikum. I'm speaking from a Rohingya refugee camp in Cox's Bazar, Bangladesh. We are working with IOM protection team. During the COVID-19 pandemic, violence, abuse, and other protection incidents, including human trafficking, are increasing.
Our IOM counter-trafficking team and other colleagues who focus on gender protection, child protection, and responding gender-based violence to support IOM effort that promotes basic hygiene, physical distancing as part of COVID prevention and response. Recently, we have noticed that local authorities, including law enforcement and many humanitarian agencies, have shifted their priorities to focus on COVID-19.
This is worrisome to IOM because vulnerable people at risk or who have been victim of human trafficking may not access their essential protection services. IOM commemorate 30 July World Day Against Human Trafficking to encourage all partners to continue their strengthening counter-trafficking and protection services throughout the pandemic.
Globally, IOM has been dedicated to countering human trafficking for 25 years. IOM's effort in Cox's Bazar began in 2017 after the influx of hundreds of thousands of Rohingya refugees from Myanmar. Since then, IOM supported Rohingya and Bangladeshi victims of trafficking through identification and direct assistance, as well as collaborated with key partners to raise awareness in the communities. Recently, IOM has adapted its outreach approach for the pandemic context to better inform Rohingya and the host community members about changing recruitment techniques of traffickers. The modified messages emphasize how individuals can consider the risk of trafficking, stay safe, and report potential trafficking cases to IOM counter-trafficking hotline number.